think I want to go through advantages and idols because we brought the amulet up. Austin, you made the correct call in taking me out. It was absolutely the correct move, which is why I was nervous and should have listened to my gut, but neither here nor there. What is the execution of those advantages that you found?
Obviously, it's really cool to make a flashy move with an idol, but I think it's equally as cool to not even need to use your idol to stay in the game. I never end up having to use my idol. Either of them, I guess, you know, I gave it to Julie. I tried flushing that.
To push back on that, though, you did let your number one get voted out while you had an idol in your pocket that you played on yourself.
I did. You know, if Drew was sitting next to me, I would have loved that, but we would have been splitting votes for sure, you know? It would not have been the right play, to be honest.
Now that the Drew blind side is coming up, I could have let Austin know. But I didn't tell him about that because I knew that if I told him, he would try to save his number one. But his number one is a threat to my game. So I didn't tell you about Drew. And that was the first time that Austin was left out. Even though I didn't find idols, I didn't find advantages, knowing all the information was just as important as having an idol in my pocket. If not even more important, because look at Bruce, he had an idol.
I did.
You did? Well, damn, Bruce, you should have played it. But anyways.
I just want to give Jake an